Hi, my name is Sakshi Gupta. I'm 31 years old and I'm from New Delhi. I decided to come to Ayurveda Gram because I lead a very stressful life. My job is extremely demanding and I felt that I was neglecting myself and my body. I spent about 7 days in Ayurveda Gram and it has actually been much more than what I had initially expected. It has rejuvenated me, not just in terms of my body, but also my mind and soul. The yoga classes were extremely helpful and there are things that I've learned that I can go back and practice on my own. As well as I would like to mention Dr. Goodwin. He really, you know, kind of mentored me throughout this program and really kept me motivated. I really value everything that he's told me and I'm going to continue following it in the future. Why this experience was extremely special for me was because I came here with my mother and it was initially it was more like a vacation for both of us, but I think both of us really had a very relaxing time here and we've addressed a lot of the issues that we usually face in our daily lives. I think this is a place that I'm going to recommend to all my friends and my family members. I've already made plans for my father and my sister to come here, and I'm surely going to visit this place again. So I really thank everybody at Ayurveda Gram for such a wonderful experience, including the staff, people who are at the treatment center. It has kind of become my second home and I'm actually feeling sad that I'm leaving this place now. So thanks a lot.
I am Basant Bala from Delhi. I am Sakshi's mother. I came here for company her. But her experience is very good, very calm, very peaceful, very healthy atmosphere is there. I think everyone should come again and again and enjoy this beauty of nature. Thanks a lot of every member of this company. They made this place for relaxing mind and good health and care. Thank you.